Welcome to the Green Cyborg YouTube channel. You will see many biking videos here. Today I will be riding the single speed Leader 725 single speed to the bank. Subscribe. Now go ride your bike.
Bye, babe.
What?
I said bye. the single speed today. Really feeling the difference in the road surface. Since these are 23 mil tires coming off the 42 mil tires on yesterday's gravel ride. Bit of a shocking feeling. But basically, it don't matter what you're riding, just get out there and ride your bike. If it's a really short commute to wherever you're going, just ride your bike. Look at this guy hesitating to get in the lane. And he's got a motor. Red light. Sorry about yesterday's vlog. I didn't realize my water bottle would be blocking that much of the screen. But I wanted to capture the moment anyway, either way, and not just have my ghost stick videos. I did want to have some on the bike footage, so apologies for the shaky, partially blocked video. Like security needs to do some more cardio. They should give security a bike, not a go-kart. Here's the bike lot. Lock up my front wheel to the frame. And this thingamajig here. Thank you.
back from my errand. Time to get back on the bike. Grocery store. Now I'm going back home and alternate route. If you're just tuning in for some odd reason in the middle of this vlog, I am crazy lady just riding into the middle of the street. Thank you.
comfort between the 23C high PSI tires to the 42C lower PSI tires. I feel like I can feel every pebble that I run over. Never noticed that until I hopped on the gravel bike. Not to mention this is a rigid Leader 725 track bike. Aluminum. Rigid as they come. But I must say, long-term review, no lie, it's a Damo ISM road saddle. Is super comfy. This is the saddle I used in September for the Cyborg Sentry when I rode 140 miles, I think it was. Yeah, this is the exact bike I used for that Cyborg Sentry. If you've never done a Sentry ride, single speed on one gear, I highly suggest you try it out. It'll definitely increase your knowledge base of one gear driving. For sure. Here's my road. There's always cars behind me. Can't turn left. Gotta bust a Yui. Bust that Yui. After this SUV hurries the F up. Bust that Yui. There we go. Loop done. I'm done for now.
Thank you for watching the Green Cyborg vlog. Your biological and technological distinctiveness will be added to our own. You are now a part of the collective. Please subscribe. Always new videos and video bike content. Thank you for watching. Go vegan.